So recently, a group of YouTubers have begun creating videos called Star Wars Defined, where each of them would tackle a scene or moment from Star Wars which defines the saga as a whole. And with The Rise of Skywalker having come out already, and I having seen it twice already by now, I have decided, you know what, I will make my own video which defines Star Wars. Now, Return of the Jedi may not be the greatest movie out of the entire series, but it is a very emotional and satisfying ending for the central story. Now, while some people may have issues with Ewoks, the starting scene being too complex and, well, in a sense, completely messy, the ending itself has always captured people's hearts. Now, this scene itself begins the moment Vader is cremated by Luke Skywalker. Not only do we get some really beautiful visuals and some emotional music to go, we also get to see the victory celebration across the whole galaxy. We see Cloud City, Tatooine, Coruscant, and obviously Endor. Now, Endor itself is where the bulk of this scene remains, and what I believe truly captures this scene and defines Star Wars is how happy this scene is, whilst also carrying a sense of dread in the upcoming movies. Now, every Star Wars fan knows that the music in this scene had changed with the special editions. At first we had the Ewok song, but now it has changed to the Victory Celebration theme, which I personally grew up watching. And maybe that's one of the reasons why I personally love it more than the original ending itself. That, along with the reveal of Hayden Christensen in a Force Ghost form. But before you go away and ignore the rest of this video, believe me in how this song itself, the Victory Celebration, works more so with the Skywalker ending in Return of the Jedi to set up the potential of a sequel trilogy. Now, I do know George Lucas never planned on bringing back the Emperor, but in the context of the Star Wars we have today, this victory celebration would work no matter what. The fact that a sequel trilogy happens and that more pain and suffering was brought upon the galaxy, this feeling of dread which the theme brings to the scene, whilst our heroes are celebrating and happy and enjoying the moment, just perfectly sets up the fact that there's more stories to come with the Skywalker saga. Lando, Han, Leia, Chewbacca, 3PO, and even R2-D2 dancing with the Ewoks, enjoying the celebration, enjoying their victory, and relishing in the fact that all that they have strived to do was worth it. We the viewers can not only shed a tear in seeing them so happy, so satisfied, we can also prepare for the future of the heroes as we are set up for more stories to come. So why does this scene really define Star Wars? Not only is it impactful through the way it is visually shown, with little to no dialogue, this scene shows what the characters are feeling. We can see their happiness through their actions. We can see the satisfaction of the Force Ghost and Luke with what their mission has accomplished. We can see the pain of Luke saying one final goodbye to his father while cremating him, and we can feel the triumphant music and the future dread to come through John Williams' music. There have been countless occasions where George Lucas has stated how important sound is to a film, how important the visual aspect is to a film, and that is what I truly believe he tried to do with Return of the Jedi, specifically when updating it. So a way to define Star Wars is to look towards the ending itself, to look to where the original 6 movies, the original 3 movies as well, had come to an end, but setting up the future for the rest of the Skywalker saga. Thank you for watching, everyone. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to my channel for more videos, and also check out the other videos featured in the Star Wars Defined playlist. I will leave a link to that in the description down below. Let me know what you think about this scene itself, and what is your favorite scene in Star Wars. Despite this not being my favorite Star Wars scene, I still think it is one of my most emotional to view, most emotional to hear, and most emotional to really see, because I used to cry all the time seeing this ending. And now that I've explained why I believe it's such a good ending, I hope you can see that as well. Until next time, I'll see you guys.